He didn't want to get the 11.5. He wanted to keep cut for himself, he said. So...
Knowing damn well, when he gave us the 11.5, I would have threw him a mill for being a cook. But all right, bro, you got it. You got it, bro. Have fun with your 11.5, bro. You got it. Good shit, bro. You got it, man. Like, so stupid, bro. Now he's saying he's not giving the money. All right, so, yo, whenever you see Benny, I don't care who the fuck he with, bro. I don't care.
I don't think it's him, bro.
He's refusing to get the money. So he laying in front of the bank right now.